If you are an outdoor lover who enjoy the nature and greenery, continue to watch on. Hi guys, it's Jaslyn here from Crest Break. Today we are at District 4 at Depot Heights Estate, which was completed in 2017. Located just right behind Telok Blangah Hill Park, it is one of the most highly sought after residential area because firstly of its close proximity to city area and of course other popular spots such as Henderson Wave and Mount Faber. Let's head up and show you the unit. Here we are at level 25. This unit that I'm going to show you guys today is a corner unit, so you actually get more privacy. And also one fun fact that I want to share with you guys, did you know that Depot Heights Estate actually has a mix of new and old HDB blocks over here? So we actually have three new residential blocks over here that is designed and built to interweave with the existing HDB blocks. This seamless integration of the nature and architecture has actually won this project a HDB Design Award. By the way, this unit is in a premium stack because of its unblocked view, as comparing to its neighboring stack where you may be blocked by other HDB blocks. This is great for high floor lovers who enjoy unblocked views as well as north-south facing, so you get to enjoy a bright and well-ventilated lifestyle for you and your family. Completed in 2017, this is a 4-room flat at 990 square feet with 3 proper bedrooms. So look at the living area, it is super spacious. Over here, you can actually use this as an additional study area or for your kids playing corner. Of course, some of the carpentry work has already been done up for you. And right over here is the dining area. And if you like to have an open concept kitchen, you can have the option of hacking off this wall. And now let's take a look at the kitchen. Okay, so the two common rooms and the master bedroom towards the end actually get to enjoy the same view as the living area. So you get to enjoy north-south facing unblocked views with no west sun coming into the area. One of the key highlights why residents love Depot Heights Estate is definitely for its amenities. So we have Depot Heights Shopping Centre right at your doorstep. So over there, there's a few good bakeries and cafes, we have food court, laundry shops, medical clinics, and last but not least, most importantly, you can get all your groceries done at fair price. Other nearby popular malls includes Queensway Shopping Centre, we have IKEA Alexandra, and we have ARC. We have Tiong Bahru Plaza, Vivo City, and Great World City. And of course, you will not run out of food options. Nearby, we have Telok Blangah Crescent Food Market, Gilman Barracks, ABC Bricks Work Food Market, Alexandra Food Village, and more. In terms of connectivity, the nearest MRT station we have over here are Queenstown and Labrador Park. So this means that you get access to both the East-West Line and Circle Line. And if you're driving, Orchard Road and Raffles Place is just within 15 minutes right away. For young couples or families with children, within the 1km vicinity, we have Blangah Rise Primary, Gan Eng Seng Primary, and within 1-2 km, we have Alexandra Primary, Queenstown Primary, Radin Mas Primary and Zhangde Primary. Thank you for staying with me throughout this home tour. If you are a high floor lover who adore the nature and convenient location of Depot Heights Estate with a great moving condition, maybe this is for you. Once again, I'm Jaslyn from Crest Break. If you're interested for more details, do get in touch with me and I look forward to showing you this beautiful home soon. Bye!